They are from the waiting for the toll race, the Palazzo plate. Flown to strike was on Nanya. Well, others now sought themselves for trace. Wakanda, it's the front royal brigade and second on the outside El Politico. Close behind, making a forward move before the dawn, then for the back, we have Oscar's Thunder. Thousand Friends comes in next on the two lane behind, we go, we have Wild Passion, close behind, Swiss Sagata. Moving upon the outside is Moonlight Night, close behind, we have Hanania, as the horses now straight past the monument. Wakanda continues to lead the field, wherever off in front of before the dawn, making a forward move in the center. Moving upon the outside, Royal Brigade for the back, a length behind towards the near side, we have Oscar's Thunder, as the horses soon wheel around the corner to enter into the final run-in. Round the turn and into the straight, then Wakanda comes in on first, but one and a half, two in front of Oscar's Thunder towards the near side. Moving up on the wide outside is Royal Brigade, so is Supreme Fragrance. With over 200 meter more from Judge, now Wakanda still the leader. Supreme Fragrance is the one coming on to him, then the Royal Brigade, but Wakanda from Supreme Fragrance, Wakanda from Supreme Fragrance, Wakanda from Supreme Fragrance. Supreme Fragrance may have got Wakanda on the post, then the Royal Brigade, Wild Passion, Moonlight Night, the rest of the horses as they all straight past the wire.